Welcome to this Hindenburg Journalist tutorial, where I will do some basic editing. In this tutorial, I will cover the following editing functions: split, move, delete, cut, copy, insert, paste, manual auto level, and fade. This is just for inspiration, since there is no right or wrong in audio editing. Let's first listen to the edit, as it will sound like when I'm done editing.
My name is Simon Ackermans from Simon & Kipski.
Now, let's edit from the beginning. This is what the original interview sounded like.
Yeah, my name is Simon Ackermans from Utrecht.
And you are part of a group called
Simon & Kipski. Okay,
let me just take the rough area I need for this tutorial. I can now split the region in two and move this part away for later use. I would like the clip to begin with him saying, "My name is."
Yeah, my name is Simon.
Using scrub, I can locate the M. Again, I can split the region and move them apart.
My name is Simon Ackermans.
That sounds fine. Now I can delete this region.
My name is Simon Ackermans from Utrecht.
And you are part of a group called
Simon and Kipski.
Instead of him saying Utrecht, I would like him to say Simon and Kipski. So I set an in mark at the beginning of the U in Utrecht.
Utrecht.
And you are part of a group called?
And an out mark at the beginning of the C in Simon and Kipski. This will create a grey selection. And this is the area I can edit. Before editing, I can listen to the final edit.
Ackermans from Simon and Kipski.
When rehearsing an edit, the playhead will jump over the selection. Use this to get an idea of what your final edit will sound like.
Ackermans from Simon and Kipski.
This sounds fine, so I can go ahead and cut the selection out. When I use cut, the corresponding region will move to the left, and all following regions on the timeline will do the same. Now let's listen to the clip.
From Simon and Kipski.
I would like to go out of the clip before the next interview question. So at the beginning of the question, I will do another split and delete the following region. Using delete instead of cut leaves the corresponding regions in place.
My name is Simon Ackermans from Simon and Kipski.
Now I have him saying just what I want him to say. Now all I need to do is polish the clip. Let me begin by adding a breath to the beginning. Since I cut in the middle of a sentence, I don't have a breath right now. But then I can easily find one. I can take this one and copy it. And go back to the edit and insert it.
My name is Simon Ackermans.
When using insert, all corresponding regions will be moved forward to the right.
Simon and Kipski.
At the end of the clip, I would like to add some ambience to make a nice ending to the clip. There is a little bit of ambient sound right here. I can drag a selection and copy the ambience. I can now place my playhead at the end of the region and paste the ambience in.
Simon and Kipski.
Now I have all the elements I need for the final edit. The last thing I would like to do is set the levels. For that, I will let the automated levels in Hindenburg guide me. So I highlight all the regions, go to Tools, Auto Level, and Hindenburg Journalist will try to set the correct levels.
My name is Simon Ackermans. From Simon and Kipski.
And if need be, I can do further adjustments to the levels by dragging the level handle. And the last thing I would like to do is make some fades. So I highlight the first region and drag the top left fade handle. And I will do the same with the last region and make a fade out.
My name is Simon, Simon Ackermans from Simon and Kipski.
I hope you found this useful. Thank you for watching.